some fish can't be stocked using trucks, but they still take the highway. I'm Sara DiRienzo, and this is your Work in the Wild update from the Wyoming Game and Fish Department. This week, we're in the snowy range, finishing the last of our helicopter stocking for the season. Game and Fish uses helicopters to stock fish in areas that are not accessible by truck. Chris Holmes, statewide spawning coordinator, explains more reasons we use helicopters to stock fish.
Wyoming Game Fish has used the helicopter to stock fish for probably 30, 40 years. It's a cost-effective way to stock these fish. It's proven survivability of fish by utilizing the helicopter. And back from the old days when they used horseback and milk cans, these fish are in a reduced stress environment for a lot less time, which creates just long-term phenomenal fishing opportunities for anglers pursuing fish in Wyoming's high alpine lakes.
Game and Fish used a helicopter to stock 88 waters this year. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.